in the middle of a rhythm with a little bit of treble. Push the pedal to the metal, never gonna settle. Started spitting acapellas like a petty pellet gun. Pull away from practice and you're never gonna get it done. Got the fundamentals, started cooking in my kettle. Lost a billion battles to my never-ending mental, but it never won the war, but then I'm better than that. Thought processing knots, but I'm bending it back. What's the point in having life if you don't know how to live it? I evicted my anxiety, but it's not afraid to visit. Haven't taken my antidepressants in a minute. All the pain and crazy talk is not another gimmick. Always been a loner with nobody in my corner. Try to make the best of it, but walk along the border of suicidal thoughts and happy talks to hide it. So group me in a box, but I swear to God I'm trying. 10-4, overbreaker, breaker mind. Open wide, out to find more dopamine, motivation, and focus hide. Creepy two cadavers in my cranium. I came across a nickel-plated crate labeled pivotal change. Within the vigilance of an original brain was a little bit of innocence and minimal rage. Before the rise of dissidence and sinister blame ever even played a part in my cynical game. Found a photo of a really familiar adolescent. Portrait of myself I had to see to believe. Another closer look revealed it had a hidden message. Radiating peace and a reason to breathe. Deep inside the iris and embedded in flames. It says I'm never gonna stop till they remember my name. As the years trickle by, I traded passion for pain. But no more time for staying faded, now I'm back in my frame. Still smile till I crumble, being kind and staying humble. Kinda help me learn to juggle, but I struggle to climb. A virus in the muscle had me silenced with the muzzle, like a lion in the jungle with the hunger confined. A crisis in the climate made a blinded fighter pilot, diving lightning on an island with the thunder combined. My evasion wasn't subtle, I was spiraling in rubble, like I'm driving through a tunnel while the rubber unwinds. Tried erasing all the trouble from a river to a puddle. Cause for help or disregard that I was under the line. Ignited the papyrus with the fire in the iris. I was prying open eyelids with the clutter of rhymes. Isolation in a bubble always left in my befuddle, trying to find a couple pieces to this puzzle of mine. In my prime, but I'd be lying if I said I wasn't on the cusp of dying at my own hands a couple of times. No matter the season, the reason that I'm breathing is to be the bleeding heathen and the people when I'm reaching them with words. Freezing like a needle to the nerves. For the cold chills creeping as I sweep you off your feet until it hurts. To go a single week without me preaching in the speakers, easy leaking at the teeth to teach a feeble minds to work. I see cerebral evil seeping from the peak and peepers at defeated demons breaching Eden, beat them till it burns. They might have won the battle, but we're gonna win the war cause they're canaries in a coal mine called the Raven Nevermore. Unless it's on a writing desk, the only way of fighting stress is that it's pulling passion to the surface from the core. You gotta be a scavenger. Take what you can get while ravaging the average habitat of avaricious pores. Crashing in the attic of a savage, living lavish. I'm a maverick with no baggage. Lead the